Hey guys and girls, Darkpen here, and welcome back to some more Outlast 2. And goodness me, was it a roller coaster last time? We had an amazing makeout session with Val. I feel a bit violated and a bit aroused, I don't know how to feel about that. Okay, so we're going over here. Oh, oh, oh. Peoples. There'll be peoples. Can hide corruption underwater. That's actually kind of a cool system that you can hide underwater. That's kind of cool. Get to that rock, damn you. See anything. Let me get to the house. Whatever it is, damn it. There we go. Too close for comfort. Okay, how do I... I've forgotten how to... Is it B? Oh, there it is. There's definitely something over there. Okay. Okay, so if I... Shit. Shit. It's intense.
They so damning.
Why can't I crawl under the bed? There we go. Battery, I'm not in the mood for you right now. There's someone outside the door. Reload. Reload, reload, reload. I might just leg it. Oh! Lock! Oh! Oh, come on, man! Ooh. Give me strength! There's a lot of people outside my door right now. Like right there.
Holy Lord, I am ready.
Come on, dude, just go away. So I just walked past the house then.
Shambles. But it is upon us. More like transgressions or what?
Oh.
It's the promise. It's promise to God. Lord, let me be called when the lamp was lit.
Run! Run! Whoa! What? I have no batteries.
What the hell?
That is not helpful. I can't see anything. Can someone give me a battery? Please? Where in the hell am I?
Music class. I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica.
What?
I remember this.
Am I having a hallucination or a flashback or something?
How the fuck do I get out of here? There's no picture. Just
what?
Noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
It's just static. Okay. I'm either hallucinating or having some weird flashback of something. I'm stuck. What's this?
Jessica. And Lee. When we were. Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade.
The fourth grade?
I thought this couldn't get any worse.
Okay. So we're hallucinating back when we were in the fourth grade. I'm guessing, did we go to like a religious school? I went to a religious high school. I'll be honest about it, I did. I went to a religious high school. My high school was Roman Catholic and Christian though. Okay, jammed. Open? Responsibility. Hello? Can I help you? Who the hell is that? Just run and don't look back. Run, run. Just run. Just get out of here. Please let me out. Ah, oh, yes. Thank you. An exit that actually works in a game. Where in the hell? I still need, like, a battery. Can't see anything. Oh god, I got no night vision. Oh no! I thought I picked up loads of batteries. What's this? Oh. Thank you. Opening the door. Oh! Ow! Obviously hurt. You're in your glasses, dude.
You're him, ain't you?
Who are you?
The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they? No. Not yet.
Is it a friend?
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here.
I found a friend. I'm so happy.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you?
Oh, yeah.
I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squabble, my wife got skull. Had to get cast out.
Oh, wow.
Didn't complain expressed himself manly, and she not but 15.
This Knopf sounds like a disgusting person.
He said my grandson, maybe he would not, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Okay. So I can understand why you don't like Knopf. Do you have a battery, dude? Can I just ask that?
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please. Mister, just tell me she's okay.
I can't tell her that she's dead.
She's fine.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's kind of harsh to say that she's dead.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside.
Thanks, dude.
Oh, hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Yeah, I did. Let me just close the door. Oh. Got a battery. Okay, thanks, dude. Oh, thank you for helping me, I guess. This is one normal person.
It's alright. You just relax here, I'll keep you safe.
Thank you.
You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Oh, I can't carry any more bandages. Okay. Have you got a battery there? No, you haven't. I seriously need a battery. Oh, I can sleep. Oh, rest. I bet he's gonna do something horrible to me while I'm sleeping. This is Outlast after all. Can't be that lucky, surely. I'm guessing that's Jessica talking to me. Why are you scared, Jessica? Why?
He's coming. Ah! He's here! Ah! Get away! Ah!
Oh. I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins.
Oh, it's that crazy woman.
I can't bet him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now other heretics at chapel.
Oh no.
God will guide.
I ain't a heretic.
Whoa. Oh. Crazy.
You sin when you deny the prophet your daughter. You sin since to deny.
Please just let me talk to now.
No,
oh my God.
The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to Knopf. I can explain.
Oh my Lord. This God dead man.
Here, dead man.
Yep.
Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you. Get out of mind to the devil.
Oh, man.
I hope you find your daughter.
Oh, Jesus. My only friend, and she killed him. How do I get out of here? Oh, dude.
She didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
Sorry, dude. Seriously, have you any batteries?
That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Actually, can I, sorry. Can I use my branches? I don't need one. Okay. What I really need, though, is a battery, if someone could help. Battery! Thank the Lord. Reload. Okay. Where am I going? Assuming I'm going this way. Okay, I think I'm going the right way. Not more water. What are you doing? What is that person doing? You better not be cursing the river, because I need to get down this. I need to get down this, damn you. Okay, I think she's done. Whatever she was doing. Sneaky, sneaky. Gotta be sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. So hopefully we won't get caught. Oh, it lands there, there's the bridge. I hope that's not a flashlight and that's just a broken swinging light like earlier. Can't really see, but we will find out. Who's talking? Oh, it's the speakerphone again. Hold your loved one close to you. The enemy has passed over. He has begun. Beautiful moon. Oh, what is this? Definitely some Satanism or something going on. Definitely.
Nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
God. Oh, all right, birds. And hang them as well. I'll hang them. Hello, Miss. Miss, are you here still? Because I really want. Do you have a battery? Oh, you have bandages. No, I'm looking for a battery. Oh! Another chapter. I'll let you guys and girls read it as I zoom in and scroll down. A lot to do with sex, apparently, this cult is. A lot to do with sex and religion and sacrificing children. Apparently. Put that down.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Well, hopefully. Hopefully you're right, mate. Oh, what the hell? Okay. What?
Those who rebelled against our God shall fall. Their infants dashed to pieces.
Oh, not her again.
Their women with child shall be.
Did I seriously not get that one? Really? Really? Just because she walked away? Bitch. Alright. Oh no! Okay. Oh god.
We must rise to face.
Oh my god. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh god. I'm so tense, I don't get caught, Just this place.
Dying.
Shit.
Remember how Mama used to call you her little lamb?
No, I really don't. Stop blowing me.
Voice, but there weren't.
Following me. Oh, sorry if I'm so quiet, guys and girls. Just really don't want to die right now. Battery! Can I jump over any here? Shit.
Be faithful to death.
Oh, this is so nerve-wracking. What is that? Okay. Oh. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Also, for your mama.
Oh. Shit. Fuck it. Supposed to go? I'm so lost. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to get in the barn or something? Wherever that barn was, there was a barn before. I just don't remember where it was. But I know I like went past it. But it's not this place. Like a barn somewhere. Just hide. Just hide, dude. Supposed to go. They'll never know. Oh, yes, no, you dick. Get away from me. Oh, get down. Just go away, dude. Run! Oh. Oh, heal. Okay, how do I... Where have I gotta go? Oh. Can't see shit. Oh, thank God. Read this. Okay, January 7th. Three more were sent today to live among the Scald, their swords to Florida to disguise. They had seven children to Katrina, and all of whom Papa Knopf has sent with the others into my foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately, as any kind of child abandoned by the parents they thought were is natural and dependable, a fact as the rising sun. And I love them, as I will never have children of my own and have so much love to give. When God leaves them too, I will be there with comfort and guidance. What do these dreams mean? I don't know. That's a good question. What do they mean? Ooh! Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh god, dude, come on. Whoa! Jeez, dude. Oh, that's nasty. That's just nasty. So nasty. Right, guys and girls, I'm gonna stop it here. Thanks so much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe, it really, really helps. It's much appreciated. And I shall see you soon for some more Outlast 2. Thank you. Bye.